There's the first glimpse of the variety she possesses. Oh, it's gorgeous. Made it. Oh, inspired.
Game seven.
Emphatic finish. Clever.
Game
job
seven.
Done though. Hold on. She's going to go down swinging. Jabeur makes the opening set hers, but it was awfully complicated at times. Kirsteia made sure of that. But in the end, it's the world number two who strikes first via the tiebreak. There's the pattern when the first serve is missed.
50.
And bossing the rally as a result. Delightful. Outstanding. Stop it. How on earth has she won that point? Sublime tennis from Ong Jabeur. Nice start to the season for the world number two, Ong Jabeur. A nice test as well. Fair to say that Sorana Kirsteia just wasn't quite the same player after that tumble in the first set tiebreak. A really close opening set. But Jabeur just ran away with it in the second set. Into the quarterfinals then in Adelaide.